I leave. We talked at the cotton ball, whatever. We had a media day, and I talked to you about your family and the basketball. You were saying you were the best basketball player in your family. Well, you know, we've got the videos of you on YouTube dunking. You know, there's videos of Orion. There's videos of Seth Russell. I was over talking to Amon Dixon a minute ago, and I asked him, I said, who out of those is the best dunker that you think you've seen? He said Orion is hands down the best dunker.
I don't know. I know I'm not, when it comes to dunking, I'm not the best, but I would say Seth probably.
You think Seth's better?
Stuff I've seen Seth do. Orion can do some of the stuff. Seth.
Now, your father's moved on from here.
Yep.
Was that something that was just planned with you living here, or was that just a career move you decided to make?
I mean, I don't think it was really planned with me being gone. I think that may have been an easier form. But it's really a career move. It's a great friend to everyone on our staff and Coach Bonnie. The guys that was up there with me. It's a great move.
Also, too, if you want to talk to the fans that you got out there, I'll talk to them about, you know, a little bit about what you did in San Diego with Bryce and everything. And if it helped you out with the drills that you did do when you came here to be pro day.
Yeah, just in San Diego, I was enjoying the sunshine. I was
hanging out
the beach, but I was mostly out there working on my speed, getting stronger and getting ready to play the next one. All that definitely helped.
What did you shave off your speed by going out there?
Time-wise? The fastest time I think I had while I was at Baylor was maybe a 4.55, 4.54. I know some people had me clocked at 4.46.
Last question I'm going to go with you. It was the last question I asked Mom before we were done with him. Now that you're gone from here, you know, he's gone from here and everything, do you want to make any predictions on what Baylor will be able to do next year? Mom said that they will go to the national championship and they will beat the crowd by whoever will play in the national championship. I asked him who it will be. He said he doesn't care. He goes, it will be gold and green in the national championship. What do you say?
I say the same thing. Definitely another big part.